Team Kenya also made us proud when they bagged 9 medals in the African Schools Individual Chess Championship, which came to a close here in Nairobi. The Kenyan team clinched 2 gold, 3 silver, and 4 bronze medals in the one-week event.
Kenya's Elizabeth Kasidi dominated the under 11 girls category by annihilating all her opponents to score a whopping 9 points after 9 rounds. The scoring system in the games of chess is 1 point for a win, half a point for a draw, and 0 for a loss. Kasidi cruised through the rounds easily, edging off oppositions from South Africa, Malawi, Uganda, and her compatriots to clinch gold medal.
I am really proud of myself because I got gold. I've won 9 out of 9. I think in our category I'm the only one who got 9 out of 9, and I'm very happy, and I want to thank God for this opportunity that he gave me, and I want to thank my parents for supporting me all this time and helping me to train hard.
Kenya's Wamboi Bani secured a third spot by scoring 6.5 points and 2.5 points behind category leader Kasidi. South Africans Naido Kojol took second place with 7 points. In the open section, Kenyan's Muiruri Don scored 7 points, winning silver, just a half a point behind top seed Mungal Ethan of South Africa, who scored 7.5 points.